Hey everyone, welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 0.2. In the last one, we beat some shadowy things, and now we're going after Ventus and Terra.
Terra, Ven.
Aqua. You're...
Terra, you spoke?
Can you see me?
Of no.
I see Ven too.
Ven?
He's a little bit doped up
right now.
Terra, what's wrong? Don't you see him?
Where are we?
A world the darkness has consumed.
Oregon.
Its enchanted dominion.
Consumed? The world's fell?
What's gotten into you? How do I know that you're Terra? And not the weakness that's in my heart, playing more tricks. Ven, please say something.
Aqua, listen. I promise this is me, but I'm not myself.
What do you mean?
You're using the name Terra. That means you're seeing me the way that you remember me. But your heart is just painting the picture that it so wants to see. The real me is lost in shadow.
Then you're here, trapped in the realm of darkness.
No. My heart has ties to the dark. That must be why we can talk. But I can't see anything, Aqua. If you say Ven is there, then he's like me. An illusion created by your heart.
I understand. Then you and Ven are safe in the outside world?
I think.
That's good. But how did you find me?
I looked here and heard you in the darkness.
Right, but why does your heart have ties to the darkness now? What did you mean, lost in shadow?
Forget about me. Aqua, Xehanort is trying to locate Ven.
He'll never find him. I hid Ven well. I think the reason he's not talking to me here is because he's still there sleeping.
No, I can't control.
This place, is it the Chamber of Waking?
Yes. Who are you? Really?
You don't know? My name.
Aqua, get back!
Katara!
I messed up. Xehanort is part of me. Now he's using me. So you'll tell him where you hid Ven.
Silence!
I won't give in. Aqua, you have to.
No, not my face.
Struggle.
Terra!
Aqua!
No!
Bye.
One with the darkness!
Ven!
That is enough!
Terra. Now I can be one with darkness.
Aqua, are you okay?
Hey man, what are you doing here?
Mickey, how did... Terra, Ven!
No time to talk. They're all heartless.
I knew that. Oh wow, they have like even more of a health bar than Mr. Darkness Monster did. Mickey, are you even doing anything to his health bar? Wayfinder. No, I want to do Wayfinder. Is that a different form? Oh, cool. Oh, I think it's because of Mickey. Combined powers of Aqua and Mickey. Alright. I can't even see- oh, there's Mickey. Hey, get back here, Tower of Gross. Nice. Good job, Makwa.
Better not push our luck. Gosh, I never thought I'd find you in the realm of darkness, that's for sure. So, what happened?
Have you seen Terra or Ven?
No, just you.
Just you.
I'm sorry. The darkness in this place, it's getting to me.
Oh. But you'll be okay.
Right.
Yeah, right, sure.
Say, we've been looking for you a long time. How come you're in this place?
First, tell me. How long's it been in the Realm of Light?
About 10 years.
Interesting.
Interesting. It's not how I would have responded.
I took Ven somewhere safe, and then I went after Terra. But Terra was about to fall to darkness, so I had one choice. I stayed here in hopes of giving him a chance.
I didn't know.
How about you? What could have brought you here? Has something happened in the Realm of Light?
It's the Heartless. They've been attacking worlds and taking their hearts. And worlds with no hearts vanish into darkness. But if we can lock the door between the two realms, light and dark, from both sides, we can protect the other worlds. So you see, I came here to find the key on this side. Turns out, it's not so easy getting into the realm of darkness. The points you can cross have become unstable. It's only when a world gets consumed that an entrance appears in the realm between. So I waited for my chance to sneak in. But hey, when I got here, I felt a warm, familiar light. I followed it to find my way to you.
The charm. So they were helping. Terra and Ven brought you and I back together again.
Yeah.
But the worlds are still in danger. Terra, did he make it back to the Realm of Light?
I'm gonna say no.
I haven't found him.
I see. Well, wherever he is, he's fighting. He'll beat his darkness. And I know he wants me to fight too.
I think you're right. He'll be just fine.
Yes. But what about Ven? He He won't wake up unless I'm there with him. I have to go. I have to find a way back to the Realm of Light.
Good. Then let's locate that key and go home together.
Does that mean you know an exit?
That would be really nice if you did.
I was so busy finding a way in that I didn't give a lot of thought to where there'd be a way out. But together, we're sure to find one.
You haven't changed at all.
Except his voice.
May our hearts be our guiding key.
There's a phrase no one's used in ages.
Keyblade wielders used to say those words to each other.
And then they all died.
And now, it's something I like to try and remember. So, ready?
Ready.
Depths of Darkness. So I guess Mickey's gonna chill with us for a bit. As we, explore. It's kind of nice because thus far it's been pretty desolate. Actually. Work together with King Mickey. Link with King Mickey 5 times. Okay, that must be the Wayfinder, I think it's called. Is that it? It's the only one? Her determined face wearing those mini ears. Okay. So. Come on, Mickey, let's go. What are these weird hedgehoggy things? Oh, come on, Mickey. Back here, Puff. Alright. I think we're good. I would love a map. Actually. Oh, there we go. Map. Good. Alright. Head this way. Keep up. Keep up, bro. I just heard him get wrecked. Woo! Oh no, she's- come on! No, don't be stunned. That's BS. None of that crap. That's so annoying. Stupid hedgehog thing. All right, well, at least we took care of them. All these stupid lava things. I don't know what they're called, but they're annoying. Hey! Alright, did we wreck him? I think we did. Defeat the Earth Core. Oh, that must be the hedgehog things. Okay. I guess we're supposed to go down there. Since up there is where I got the map. Thank you, Mickey, for healing me. Alright. Mega Ether, okay. I was wondering about that because I got a Mega Potion in the last area, and they can be used to heal everyone in your party, and I was like, why would you give me this? I don't have anyone else in my party. But now I do. Is there really nothing else over here? Probably don't want to go over there. Oh, this place is confusing. We haven't been here that long, that's already confusing. We'll go this way. Yeah, I think this is the way we're supposed to go. Hopefully. Yep. Aha! Oh, those things. Not what I wanted. Fire thing. Aha. No. Snap out of it. Alright, Mickey, wreck him. Thank you. Awesome. Oh, level 59, strength and magic are increased. I am happy about that. Oh, and Mickey got to level 60. Strength, magic, and defense went up. Trophy earned, Heartless Hunter. Oh, I must have killed a bunch of them. Cannot take screenshot right now. I'm not trying to take a screenshot. Enough. Okay. So we should have gotten... Yeah, but I like the blue better. With what we have on right now, maybe we'll use the red later. So let's keep going, Mickey. Hey. High potion.
Yep.
So I'm wondering if... I could have my timeline wrong, but if Mickey is here now, that's probably when Donald and Goofy started looking for him in Kingdom Hearts 1. I'm thinking.
Yep.
Oh man, did I go in a circle? I feel like I did. He did. Well, are we going here? It all looks the same. Okay, so this must be, yeah, the way to go. This elixir. Is there anything else around?
Yep.
Besides sand. Yep. Lots and lots of sand. Is this where we're- oh. Alright, sorry to cut it here, I know that's a bad time, but we're gonna have to continue this in the next episode, so if you enjoyed this, please give it a thumbs up to show your support for this series. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in my next video.